Today I show you how to operate the Einzeller vacuum solar shower. This is the solar shower. First of all, we adjust the temperature. This is 38 degrees Celsius. Here is a button. If you press this button, you can get a higher temperature, up to 50 degrees. And here is the valve. If we open the valve, it starts flowing. Finish it again.